Today I want to share this book with you guys. It's called Let My People Go Surfing. It is written by Yvon, I don't know how to pronounce his last name well. He is the founder of Patagonia. Patagonia is a company that I highly admire. I wanted to learn more how they run such a successful company while doing so good for this world. And when you read this book, you know it's not just one thing they do. It's a very holistic approach to doing good. It's in their DNA. It's in every vein in their bodies. And also that comes from, I think, this Yvon, the founder, he really lived it. The reason why he started this company, he was a climber, and he saw when he was climbing the effect on nature. So how the pins, when you climb and you put them in the rocks, how they were destroying the rocks. So he said, he was thinking about, I can make better ones that I can still climb, but they are not destroying nature. So from very early on, this was his driver, and actually he was living to climb, and then he had to make some money, and then he did this on the side. So for me, very interesting to see how they are doing and running this company. Whenever I tell people that I like Patagonia so much, people say to me, yeah, but they're not perfect. That's true, and they also admit that. And that is what I like. So they know where they're doing really well. They also know where they need to improve. But if I compare how they are doing things to a lot of other companies, they are so far ahead. So for me, a great inspiration. I always like to use it as an example how you can do good and be very successful as a business. I think it's an inspiration, and many people should just read this book to understand how you can run business differently. So, Let My People Go Surfing.